Hey, Ski House fans, take a look at the fabulous job Stratton Magic has performed here today. Now, we've got 17 degrees at the summit. We've got 28 degrees at the base. And they're blowing snow, look at that, on lift line. So I'm taking spruce. Now, we got a 20-mile-an-hour wind, they say. And last night, the big man was able to see all the cats working on the mountain. So they groomed this place to a T. Now I'm going to stop and put my pass away because it's flapping in my face and you're going to hear it. But you can see the snow coming down on spruce. This is probably going to be the pick of the day because it's delightful. Now the sun is out, a little bit overcast in spots, but good visibility and fantastic surface on spruce right now because we're getting the overspray from lip lock. Now Stratton turned the guns on because it's cold again. And Ski House is here today. Got to ski with Rick from New Milford. Now, he was on the Atomic Alibi. I'm on the Kendo, and I have my leg 130. And wow, that was good. Now, it is like Jack Cunningham said. There's a little start in the corduroy today, but it is delightful otherwise. So do me a favor, stop by Ski House. Get tuned, get fitted, and then make a beeline to this winter wonderland we call Stratton.